well with you. It shall be well with you.
I said it shall be well with you.
Ise.
And Madioha says that you have never failed your promises.
I promise. I have come to pay my yearly homage to Amadioha. That is why I have come with that goat there. You see, you prophesied to me a long time ago that I'll be a rich man. I am now.
Amadioha!
You also prophesied that I will marry a woman who will bear me a son, and after that she will not take in for a long time, and that I should remain steadfast, that you saw children flowing in my compound, and whatever happens within my compound has been ordained by the gods.
Your wife is pregnant. Go home.
And she will give birth to a boy. And after that, children will start flowing from her womb like a fertile soil, producing fruit for the earth.
You see? What does it portend?
Some things are better left unsaid.
Has it anything to do with me?
Equally. Go home. The gods have blessed you. In all things, give thanks to them.
You see?
Most importantly, keep your hands clean. Go.
The cause. The cause. The cause. Blood.
How is your sister Uzoma? Uzoma, are you okay? I'm talking to you and you're just nodding your head instead of saying something. Is anything wrong with your voice? Anyway, I will take it that you're busy at the moment. I'll talk to you later.
What's so funny?
You will not kill me.
What's so funny?
You will...
I was talking to her, and instead of her replying, she was just nodding her head like
this. Are you a stranger in this land?
Of course I'm not a stranger.
Do you know that it is a common belief amongst our people that if you talk while squeezing the onibo leaf, the bitter taste will be almost impossible to leave the leaves.
Oh. That's so foolish of me. I forgot.
Udeh, I think it is time to go.
Please. Just exercise patience.
Whatever. Go. I just want to go home.
Mama, please, I'm sorry, forgive me. I forgot that one shouldn't be talking while squeezing the onugu leaves. If you don't mind, can you meet me at that place we met the other day when you came to collect firewood? Will you come? Anyway, I'll be waiting.
I want to go and get some firewood. But we still have enough to last for 2 days. I know, Mama. It's just that I'm not doing anything, so...
Mama, we have been working all day.
Mama, I'm young and strong. I like to fetch firewood.
Well, if you insist.
Thank you, Mama.
Mama, would you want me to come with you?
No, I'm still plaiting your hair.
Ozzy, don't worry. I'm going to get some motu when I'm coming. Bye-bye. Asa, where did you come out from?
I came to pick you up as he leaves. Where are you going?
I'm going to fetch firewood.
But we are not due till 2 days' time.
I know. Actually, I was idle,
So I decided to go and fetch you.
Let's go together.
No, no. I mean, I thought you came to fetch you as you leave.
I will fetch it on our way back.
But your mother will be waiting for you at home now, you know.
It's for tomorrow's soup. Let's go.
But I want to go alone today.
Since when did you start refusing my fetching wood with
you? It's not like that. It's just... you remember when you refused to follow me to fetch wood the other day?
That was long ago. Oh, you want to get back at me?
Yes, I have to get back at you. So I'm going to have to go and fetch wood myself today.
Oh, we've settled the matter.
No, we've not settled it all. We haven't. By the time I fetch wood myself today, then it will be equal. Nobody will be winning.
Okay.
Go now.
Go now, you're free to go.
Ioma,
did I startle you?
No, I was only dreaming.
About what? About what?
About a... About someone that makes me smile whenever I think of her.
Udeh, what do you want from me?
I want you to be the mother of my children.
I'm not supposed to be here with you.
I know, but you share the same feelings I have for you. That's why you came.
I don't know what is wrong with me. I don't want to be with you, and yet I want to be with you. You know our customs. If anyone sees us here alone, they'll talk.
I know, but there's nothing wrong with this. Ioma, I want you to forget about what they said happened concerning Asa and I. I love you. And I'm ready to come and meet your parents with my people.
Have you discussed it with your parents?
No. But I'll soon do that. Actually, I was waiting for you to agree to marry me first.
Udeh, that decision is beyond me.
I know it's beyond you, but I want to marry someone I love.
Udeh, answer this question truthfully.
What question?
Did you try to force yourself on us?
I think someone has been listening to us.
This is the kind of trouble I don't want to get into.
Thank you.
did you come?
Just now.
Are you alright?
I'm fine, Mama.
Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Is anything wrong with her?
Come on.
Oh, let me go and see her.
Did he profess love for me? No, it can't work. Something has to be done about that. Yes.
Not yet.
Asa. Asa, brother. Man, you're ma. Nearly a good night. You're looking good.
Thanks.
So, how about your parents? Are they home?
Yes.
Your brothers and sisters?
Yes.
Ah. Okay. So, what are you doing here by this time of the day?
I came to check our palm fruits.
Your palm fruits?
Yes.
As are you sure?
Yes! There is nothing.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, let me believe you. Tell me the truth. I'm going to your house. Let me give your father this palm wine. He requested for it.
Want to help you? Yeah. Asa. Man, Asa, Peter.
Hey. Father, make up.
Ne. The other day at Mazi Obika's house, I overheard them discussing. They were discussing about the land of Ohuku and the magic drum. And then they said something like the magic drum producing food for their people. Mama, is there anything like that?
My mother told me the story, which her mother told her. Nobody knows how the magic drum came to be.
But the myth is a legend.
But Nne, is it possible for a drum to produce food for its people?
We are living in a mistrust world, my daughter. There are questions that are best left for the gods to answer. How do we explain the potency of the sacrifice that the priest of Amadio had performed? How do we explain the prophetic powers of the priest of our various gods? If one seeks answer to all the questions, one might go mad.
Mysteries indeed.
Yes. All we need is to do our best by respecting our custom and abiding by the rules set down by our forefathers.
No. But can the rules be changed?
Yes. People of strong will can achieve anything.
Mama,
rest for today. You have really worked so hard yesterday.
Huh? Are you sure you can sell all everything you have?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
You take care of the house.
Okay, Mama.
Yeah.
Asa. Good morning. How are you?
Fine,
I hope your family woke up strong this morning.
Yes, ma'am.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we're going to the market.
Okay.
Take care of yourselves. Okay.
What's going on between you and Udeh?
We haven't done anything wrong.
That's beside the point. You were alone with him in the bush.
That's because I went to fetch firewood and he happens to be there at the same time.
Mm. You had an ulterior motive. That's why you never wanted me to go with you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What I'm talking about is that whatever is going on between you people, he will bring nothing but trouble to you.
I'm old enough to know what I want.
Hmm? Are you admitting that there is something going on between both of you?
I feel for him.
Since when?
Not long ago.
If I will advise you, Umoma, stay away from him.
Why? Is he not old enough to come and seek my hand in marriage?
He has a curse on his head.
What did you say?
He lied before the priest of Amadioha.
You are lying. I don't believe you, Asa. You're just jealous.
Why should I be jealous? You're my friend. It's true, I didn't tell anybody what actually happened that day. Kinga was right. They wanted to have his baby.
Asa, why do you want to do this to me?
I have to tell you the truth. I don't want anything to happen to you.
You don't care about me! You've always said nothing happened that day!
Yes, he never violated me. But he also broke the law of the land by trying to force himself on me.
You're lying. You're just jealous, that's all. You're my friend. I thought you were my friend. Get out of my father's compound.
I should leave.
Yes, go. Get out. Get out of my father's compound.
Surprise.
Are your parents at home?
No, they went for Mazel's burial.
Udeh, I want to ask you a question. And I want you to give me an honest answer.
What is it?
Did you swear falsely before Madio? The truth. Just tell me the truth.
I don't know what got into my head.
Did you or did you not?
Ihoma, I want you to trust me. Please. See, I love you. Yes, I love you. That's all that matters.
me.
Yes.
What is that?
What?
Your nose.
My nose?
It's bleeding. Sorry.
Okay.
Hold your breath.
Okay. Ikoma, will you be my shelter upon this stormy night?
Did you or did you not?
Ikoma, I want you to trust me. Please. See, I love you. I love you. That's all that matters.
Mama,
Nim,
are you all right?
Nim, I'm fine.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
The moon is over ahead. It's time to rest the body for the day. Let's go in.
Okay.
Wake Ozoma up.
Ozi.
Ozoma, wake up. Let's go in. Ihoma. Ihoma!
Oh, I'm coming.
Please. Let's go inside.
Okay.
It's night already. Let's go. Let's go.
Huh? Mama, wait. I don't have your time. Why have you been avoiding me?
That's because you don't want my happiness.
I know what I was saying. I mean well for you.
No, you don't.
Please leave me.
Why? So you can have him? Well, sorry to inform you. He says he loves me and I love him too. So go and rest. I have vegetable yam to cook.
Ihoma mo onyam hụrụ n'anya efu n'anya mo obi mo ihoma mo onyam hụrụ n'anya efu n'anya mo obi mo
I'm a man.
I like the way you sing that song.
Thank you very much. You're looking more beautiful.
Thank you.
What is this?
It's ukwa.
Ukwa. Oh, that's very nice of you. See that?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Why I'm looking at you this way is that I like keeping an image of you in my mind so that whenever I'm sleeping, I can always bring them out and dream of you.
Let me feed you.
So how is your sister Uzoma?
She's fine.
Oh. This is the sweetest okwa I have ever eaten so far.
Really?
Maybe it's because you're the one feeding me. Feed me more, my dear.
What is it? What is it?
Nothing. Feed me more.
Okay. Udeh, what's wrong with you?
Maybe a bee stung me.
Yeah, show me, let me massage it for you.
No, but don't worry, I'm okay.
What?
Let's go.
Let's go? We're supposed to be here alone. I don't understand. Udeh is acting strange. Tell me the truth. My mind has not been at peace.
With me.
I made that promise to you, and I will not go back on it. Tell me the truth. please.
I lied on that oath.
You what?
I lied. I got carried away. And besides, my father has a very good reputation in this land. So I was caught between protecting his good name and my faith. And I chose to protect my family name.
No. No.
Please, Ifoma. No. Please forgive me.
No!
Ifoma!
No!
Ifoma!
No!
Ifoma, please. Mother back?
No, but why are you crying?
Nothing, it's Asa that is making me cry.
What did she do?
It's between the both of us. Listen, promise you won't tell Mother I cried.
Okay.
Promise.
Yeah, I promise. Stop crying.
I hope you slept well.
It was fine, isn't it?
Ah.
Where's Nam?
He woke up this morning and went out very early.
Okay.
What is it, my son?
I stuck my finger into my eyes.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Thank you.
You look excited. What is it?
Ikechukwu, I have started seeing blood. Blood.
What do you mean? Blood. Calm down. What is it?
Ikechukwu, as I was washing my face this morning, the water turned into blood. Blood on my pants. Blood in calabash. Blood.
This is serious.
Blood.
Please. This is serious.
So Ikechukwu, please. Someone has to do something before I go mad.
Have you talked to your father about this?
My father, please, you dare not say such a thing to my father. We have a family image to protect, please.
But your life is greater than your family image.
You won't understand.
I think there is something wrong somewhere. Have you completed your wither?
I don't have fever.
Did you dare not phone the gods? What's your problem?
You won't understand. None of you will.
Talk to me. I think you're hiding something away from me. I am your friend. Talk to me, Udeh. You took a false oath, right? If you don't talk, no one can help you. Not even me, your friend.
You don't know what I'm going through. Do you? None of you will understand.
Speak up. You lied.
Even if I lied, does it make any difference? It doesn't. It doesn't make any difference.
Well, Udeh, I am on my way to my mother's. Stop beating about the bush. Let me know if I can help you before I go.
Go. I'll be fine.
Well, I'm leaving to complete my lessons on basket weaving. But it is only better if you would talk to someone. Just take good care of yourself.
Heavy for you.
If...
Sit down.
How are you?
I'm fine. I just want to thank you for standing by me.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Ivoma, I don't know what I have got myself into. It is obvious the gods are after me.
Udeh, don't talk like that. Although it's true that anyone who swears an oath falsely before Madioha runs mad.
Maybe mine has come.
No. Maybe the things you're seeing are not real.
Yoma, they can't be. They all looked real. I know what I saw.
You know, sometimes when something is weighing our conscience down, our minds bring up images that are not real.
Yoma, I'm scared.
No, no. Udeh, please don't cry. Please.
I'm crying.
It's okay if you cry. You're human.
Well, I love you. And I don't want to put you in trouble. Or cause you any harm. I think it is wrong for you to love me. I have been destined to be ruined.
You know, I don't think friendship is only for good times. My mother once said something. She said something about great minds being able to change their destiny. Have you heard that before?
What did you just say now?
My mother said something about great minds being able to change their destiny.
Great minds being able to change their destiny. Great minds being able to change their destiny. Yoma, do you believe that?
What is it?
Did you just say anything?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. Udeh, I have to go. Oh, my mother will be waiting for me right now. Okay.
Come on, go. Let me help.
Thank you. My cutlass. Be careful.
Yeah, go well. Send me word to your sister.
Okay.
Nam, what is it? Nam, something was chasing me. What? It has three big heads and it was making a horrible noise.
Look at you. Just listen to yourself. Listen to yourself! Something with three big heads was after you.
Yes, Nam.
Are you sure what you have in between your legs there? Didn't get there by accident. I think you are better off being a woman than a man.
Nam, I can't be a woman.
Then! Drop what you have there and get ready for an accident and stop acting like a woman.
I have to
to be a man. Yes, I have to be a man. Ihoma said it takes great minds to change their destiny. I must change my destiny. I must change my destiny.
Thank God that you are now pregnant. I don't know what that boy is turning into. Udenwa!
Mom! I'm ready for your
errand. Now, go to Mazin Joko's house. Tell him that there will be a meeting at Igwe's Palace tomorrow.
I'll come back.
Look for Dioji. When you find him, tell him that I need special palm wine tomorrow morning.
Okay. I will do that
now. Now, hurry up.
Greetings, Nai Deoch.
Udeh?
Deoch.
The son of Ikwele Obioha.
It is me.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You are fine?
Yes. Nnam said you should get him some cakes of palm wine.
Palm wine?
Yes.
When?
Tomorrow morning.
Did he say the quantity?
No, he didn't.
Okay, tell him I'll be there. See what I can do.
Okay.
Yeah. A bit quick on our walker. Uto kemi wo kwekwe ozo. Uto nkemi. Ajo nwan. Isi owele ba nne ga fo ko ya din. Ife mebe. Ania. Ania. Ajo nwa ude. Young man, why are you here? Young man, I said, why are you here?
Old one, I came to change my destiny. Yes, I came to change my destiny.
Young man, what makes you think you will succeed in this mission?
Because nothing. I mean, absolutely nothing can stand in the way of a man who has a strong will. I have the will to change my destiny.
I can see! I can see! You are learning to speak in riddles. Your destiny has been sealed.
Lies.
Yes!
Lies, old one.
You took it upon yourself! The light of Madoha, the God who knows all things,
You will reap what you have sowed.
Nothing. I mean, absolutely nothing can stand in the way of a man who has a strong will. I have a strong will to change my destiny.
I'm on your head! Hey! 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 I shout again! Hey! Young man, a child who has been present war, says that it is a moonlight dance. You have faith, have you seen? I said your faith, have you seen?
No! Although Amadioha has been trying to scare and torment me, but it is high time it stops!
Hey! Nobody has the right to decide my destiny. Not you! Not your so-called Amadioha. Before your very eyes today, I, Udeh, the son of Ikwele Obioha, shall take my fate into my hands. Before your very eyes, watch me! Ah! 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 Ali! Ali Amasri! Ali Bere! Ali Aked! Ali Aked! Yeah! Yeah! Young man! You saw the wind! Where wind? Your harvest shall be! I said your harvest shall be! Your mother, you can't get gender. Our mother, you can't get gender. Our mother, only in the new media. Our mother, only in the gender. Our mother, you can't dialogue. Our mother, only in the gender. Our mother, only in the gender.
Ihoma, how are you today?
Ozzy, I'll meet you in front.
When can I see you?
I'll see you tomorrow when I go to fetch firewood.
Okay, no problem. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to see you. Since I visited the chief priest of Amadioha, I have stopped seeing things and hearing strange voices.
You went to Amadioha's shrine?
Yes.
Why?
Anyway, it has been six days since we saw last. What you said about great minds changing their destiny inspired me to go. When I got there, I told him I have rejected whatever it was that meant to happen to me. And miraculously, all my horrible experience ceased.
Really?
Yes.
Your faith made you heal.
All thanks to you. And after the 6 weeks, I will come and marry you. I can't wait to have you as my wife.
Me too.
Are you sure? Okay, you have your soup.
I know. They expected my son to have gone mad long ago. But six market weeks end today. I know the blood that flows in our veins.
Nang. Shame on all the kinkas of this land.
You shame
on them.
Udenwa.
Start getting ready. As from next week, we will look for a wife for you. We will get you a wife, a befitting wife.
Ma'am, you don't have to bother yourself.
Hey,
why? I have already found myself one.
You?
Yes.
Nine.
Who is the girl?
Now, I will tell you after tomorrow.
Baby, make you.
Am I not your son?
Very good.
That's very good.
Whoever cares to listen, Udeh, the son of Ikenga of Biaha, has seen another new day. Where is the wrath of Amadiaha? My enemies have been defeated. Ikenga has been defeated.
Exactly.
Hey, this calls for libation to the state of my ancestors.
Where is the wrath of Amadiaha?
Where is the wrath of Amadiaha?
Let me get there.
I told him my hands are clean, Nne.
Nne, you are. You said so.
Shame on you, Ikenga, and all my enemies.
All our enemies. They want you to go mad.
I will pour libation to the spirit of my ancestors.
Yes. Do it.
Because they have vindicated my son.
Yes.
Woo!
Bring it along with me. Ikenga has been defeated.
Let me go to my Ikenga.
Yes. Ikenga and all my enemies have been defeated.
You have been vindicated.
You have my
victory is ours. This calls for libation to the spirit of our ancestors.
Nani?
The spirit of our ancestors. Drink this. You good spirits. You are awake. Your eyes are always open. Take this. Amadioha, the vindicator of the innocents. Take this. You have fought for us a big battle and you've given us victory. Drink. Ye spirits, good ones, who stood behind us and behind my son with them, drink this. I know that victory is ours because our Ven is a good one. You will always give us victory.
Yes. Shout it out. Shout it out.
Tell
it to the top.
Come in wrath of all your heart.
You have come out victorious.
Oh. Nambo, let me go and show our victory from there.
Yes, go.
Come in the world, my brother.
Come in the world, my brother.
That's it. Go ahead. Shout it out. Let everybody know that you have been vindicated.
Yes.
Hey.
Woo!
Tomorrow, there will be a celebration.
Yes.
We are going to celebrate this. The whole town will come here. We will clean everywhere. All over this place will be clean. I will slaughter a ram. Let's go. Bring it. This calls for a big celebration. I told him that I know my son. He's the true son of his mother. Ogini.
Mila! Where's the wrath of Amadeha? This is Udeh! Where is the wrath of Amadeha? Show me the wrath of Amadeha! This is Udeh! Woo! Mira! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! My elders! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! Mira! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! This is Udeh! My elders! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! This is Udeh, look at me! I am hell and hot! Where is the wrath of Amadeha? Show me! Where is the wrath of Amadeha? Oh! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! This is Udeh! Where is the wrath of Amadeha? Why are we by the madman?
You are Yara!
They thought I would be back!
You are Yara!
They have also did
You are Yara! You are Yara! You are Yara! You are Yara!
Sida! Show me the wrath of Amadeha! My people, where is the rod of Amadeha? Where is the rod of Amadeha? Show me the rod of Amadeha! Where is the rod of Amadeha? This is today! I'm alive! I'm alive! Hey, dude! Dude, where is the rod of Amadeha? This is today! I'm alive!
Udeh? Yes, it is me, Udeh!
You are Bara.
What? It is you and your generations that are running mad.
Iwonyara.
Shame on to you, all my enemies.
Iwonyara.
I'm alive.
Iwonyara. Shame on to you.
Man, Iwonyara. Show me the wrath of Amadeha.
No. Ikenga must be right. This is a son of madness. No. Udeh Iwonyara.
I'm going to the cabinet, the Igwe's cabinet of the palace. There is a meeting that we have there. So when Udeh comes back, tell him to clean up. Oh, here he comes, smiling.
No.
Odogwai. Eh? Odogwai.
No.
No. You get ready for it. Feast. We are going to celebrate this.
Yes,
it's not easy.
Yes, no. No. Imagine we by the madman calling me a madman. Am I mad?
No, you are not mad, my son. You are not mad. Don't mind him.
Am I mad?
You are not.
Don't even think. They don't think what they say.
No, I'm not going to take it. I'm going to fight him.
How can you fight a mad person?
You don't have to fight
him. If you fight a mad person, you become mad too.
What do you mean I shouldn't fight him? Why should the gods be angry with me? Don't the gods do? Don't they do? Is it because I want to help make Asa a woman? That's why the gods should be angry with me. Don't the gods do? Find Eliocha. If they don't do, what are they doing with the goddess? Is it not when the gods meet the goddess that they beget gods and goddesses?
Okay, it's okay. Come, go inside. Come on, go inside.
Hey!
What is wrong with you?
Udogini!
You self, you do. Don't you do it on there. If you don't do it on there, the other day I ever heard her saying that she has not seen her answer.
What is wrong with you?
No, leave me, let me talk. Leave me.
Are you alright?
At your age, you're still doing.
Hello. Will you shut your mouth?
Keep your mouth shut. That's why the other day, when I saw Nemo, both of you refused that I'm going to sleep with you so that I will not interrupt you.
Udeh, come.
Come. Stop giving me a sign. Let me say what I want to say. What do you mean? Is it not your fault? Did you breastfeed me?
It's all right. Come. Yeah.
Nam.
Yeah. Go inside and rest.
Nam, leave me.
Come and go inside.
Stop giving me, sir. Let me say what I want to say.
What you want to say?
What is it?
Did you give me breast?
I breastfed you for 3 years. You are the only son.
It's a lie. You breastfed me for only three market days. You think I don't know? I know.
You're the only son.
That was why I wanted to suck Asa's breast. And the girls are angry with me. Why should they be angry? Leave me. I want to suck breast.
It's all right. You will go inside.
No.
And rest. Don't come out again. I don't want people to notice what is happening now.
Leave me.
What is all this?
I want to suck.
Hey!
No.
Oh,
I want to say yes. Our son has
gone mad. You got what I want. I want what I want.
Hey! I said it. I knew he lied.
Who told you that? Where did you get that from?
When I was coming back from where I went to buy Ogiri at Wanyi Eke's house, I saw people rushing out from Ikwele Obiara's house. They were shouting that Udeh had gone mad.
What? Hey!
Mama, don't
tell
me!
Hey! I said it! Eh? When you talk to boys of nowadays, they wouldn't listen to you.
May the gods forbid that.
Hey!
No, give me BS. No, BS.
Hey!
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 Ikenga woke him. My son has grown mad. Ikenga woke him. Nyandiba Ikenga. Nyandiba. Oh, I didn't know I was supporting a son that was lying.
Now what is obvious?
Ewo.
Ihu tunke
ewo. Ewo. You're mad man, dude. You're mad.
Jidanini. Now give me the air.
Jidanini. Jidanini.
Jidanini.
Jidanini. Jidanini.
Your mom. When I went back home, you're a madman. Am I mad?
Please tell me I'm not mad. Just tell me I'm not mad.
Hey. Your mom.
Are you going?
Your mom, I am mad. Your mom, please don't leave me. Your mom, I am mad. Your mom.
You are mad.
You don't get in on me. How?
I don't know why you have refused to eat your food. Is it because of Udeh? Will you see him behind my back?
Nne, he used to sit and talk for hours under the pear tree.
Mama, how could you be so foolish? From the day Udeh took that false oath, he was destined to end tragically. What others we are running away from, you went and impressed.
He reminds me so much of how Nna used to treat us.
Nonsense. Nonsense. Your father was a decent and straightforward man who had respect for our tradition. I hope you have never done any foolish thing with Udeh, or you will end up like him.
I did nothing wrong, Nne. I did nothing but love him.
Ow! My eyes have seen my ears.
So all these days that you went to fetch firewood, it was Udeh that you are going to see. Eh? Ozi, eat your food. If you like, you eat. If you don't like, you can go to hell.
Tia! Aaron.
My people.
Igwe.
What am I hearing? Is it true? Or is it another false rumor?
Igwe. You had it right. The son of Ikwele Obioha is really mad.
Igwe. Onyara. Udeh. Was onyara. Nayara.
Oh. So you mean the Udeh swore? has caught up with him.
Bam!
What a foolish young man. Utunkeni. What a stupid. At least he would have easily performed the cleansing sacrifice.
Denondo.
He wasted his life. So this is how the young man wasted his life.
My elders, the servant of Amadioha, greets you.
No.
Akrika, what am I hearing? Whose handiwork is it?
Igwe, Amadioha is a caring and protective god. Whomever he wants to kill, he takes slowly. The young man bit more than he could chew.
Come, will he survive it?
Amadioha! Your servant is here. The river never flows up the mountain. When a child lifts up his father's loincloth would definitely cover his eye. The young man's fate has been sealed.
Hey!
Dana.
Yes!
Dana.
Oh, Sula! Himanonyo abunan no chiruza. Igwe! When the spirit of life leaves the body, the wind blows towards the evil forest. Anya gapu ya. Obanta babu si anu furu noya. O ga anya umunni ya na pana bia. Amadio. Osna! Ni mano onyo bu na no chiruzo. Ni mano obu nchi ge bu pamba. Ni mano onyo bu na no chiruzo. Ni mano obu nchi ge bu pamba. Ni mano onyo bu na no chiruzo. Ni mano obu nchi ge bu pamba. Ni mano onyo bu na no chiruzo. Ni mano obu nchi ge bu pamba.
Woman, stop crying. What you should be thinking about now is the unborn baby in the womb. That's all right. It's okay. Don't cry. We have a sister. Don't cry. It's okay.
My daughter, who are you?
My name is Uhioma. I'm Leto Birika Dipanwan Tapa's daughter. I'm here to see Udeh.
Have you come to mock him like many people have been doing?
No, Nai. He's my very good friend.
He's there. That's him there.
Thank you, Nai.
Thank you.
Udeh. It's me, Hioma. I brought you some liquor.
Ikenga, I told you that Udeh was headed towards self-destruction, didn't I?
Is that what you came to tell me this morning?
You said I was jealous. But now, don't you see, I was only trying to protect you.
Protection?
Protection? Who gave you the right to judge him? Who?
Ikenga,
don't call my name! You knew he molested you! You knew he was lying! You could have saved him! But you didn't. You were after your self-esteem!
Just tell me, what type of image would I have had if people got to know that he molested me? No man would have wanted to marry me.
So it's about self-esteem, right? Whoever would have married you would have still married you as long as you haven't done anything foolish.
Please, can I have some, Okwa?
No, therefore, Udeh. So you're still seeing him even in his present condition? He needs me now more than ever.
Ewo. Ihoma has gone mad. Ihoma.
We cannot question the gods.
No!
Udeh fetched ant-infested firewood.
One Sadono.
Have to visit him.
Two Sadonia.
Udeh.
Two Sadonia.
Such a handsome young.
One Sadonia.
Two Sadonia.
What about your wife?
I sent her to her people. No. I don't want her to lose the baby in her womb.
Is she pregnant?
Yes.
Thanks be to the gods. All hope is not lost there. Oh, thank the gods. But thank the gods.
Udeh, no, Udeh.
Throw it.
I'm here to see Udeh.
Throw it.
It's over there.
That's Obiageli's daughter.
Yes. Diochi. I have never seen such a faithful friend like her.
Hey, are they in love?
I don't know about that.
You're come. Throw it. Throw
it. Udeh. It's Ikema.
Okay. Throw it. One Saboru, two Sadonia.
Greetings in Ayobi.
Greetings.
I heard what happened from my mother's people's note. That's why I've come to see him. Please let me see him.
No. Totally.
Go and see him. Ask him over there. Go.
Udeh.
Ikwele.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Because,
huh?
Yeah.
And the.
To Sadonia.
Ikwele.
Hey! Masa. Hey! Oh, Saburo.
Ngwele agbakwa na ji o. Hey! Udeh.
Ona. Ona. Tani. Sapsa. No, I want to jog behind. I'm hungry. Call and left for me. I want to jog behind. So call you left for me. I'm hungry. Totally.
Ihoma. So it is true.
What's up, bro?
Hey!
Call you left for me. I'm hungry. I want to jog behind. Call him for me. I want to talk BS. I'm hungry. I want to talk BS. I want to talk BS.
Hey!
I want to suck breast. Among you, I want to talk BS too. One Saboro, two Sadodia.
Okay.
What is it?
Eh? I saw your daughter Ihuoma at Ikwelobioha's house attending to the mad Udeh.
Eh?
Unyara!
My own daughter.
Hey, not just attending to him, that is my problem, but attending to him in love.
What?
Hey! Yem jagwagi ha. I'm hungry. Okay, what? Go to the lobby.
Go to Rupi.
I'm hungry.
No,
I'm
good afternoon. Ihoma, come back here. I said, come back here. Are you deaf? Where are you coming from?
I need to see a friend.
Obi, I have to go now. Let me attend to certain things.
That's a lot, George.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much, George.
Nama.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Ihoma, you went to visit mad people.
Mama Udeh is
shut up! I'm talking and you are talking. Do you know what people are saying? That my daughter and the one whom the gods have made mad are Akenokwa.
Mama Udeh is a human being like us. We don't have to just abandon him because he's not okay.
Shut up. From today, you will not leave this compound again. Wherever you go, you go. The same goes to you. What is this world turning into? Eh? Hey!
Aro.
Onyara. Mad person. Udeh. Ihoma. You have finished me.
Hey! Ihoma! Ihoma, come, let's go to the market. Ihoma!
Come, let's go.
I'm not feeling too fine.
Yeah, no problem. When we get to the market, we will rest under the roko tree. Carry your yam. You are looking for an excuse to go and stay with mad people. Ngwa. Come on, carry your yam. Not to you. Carry your yam. Look at this one. What is wrong with you? Oh, yeah. Ihoma, are you mad? Bend down and carry this yam now. Oh, sister. Is something wrong with you? Eh? Ihoma, I say you should carry this yam now. I don't know what is wrong with you. Ozi, when you are coming, make sure you lock the door.
Yes,
huh?
Yes,
if you like, you can faint here. Huh? Go!
Please listen to me. Do you remember how Papa tried to show us love? And how we all cherish the memories of him being the light in our darkness? Nim, what would you do if I were to run mad today?
Don't speak such words.
I'm not wishing myself ill luck, Nim. But just imagine that I was Udeh, and Udeh is me. Wouldn't you appreciate it if he came here to take care of me, to show me love? Wouldn't you? Even when the whole world has abandoned me. Nim, I can't go against your word. Never. How can I bring tears to the face of a woman who brought me up and has made me so proud? How? I can never bring shame to this family. But all I plead is please, please in them. The whole world has abandoned today. Let me be the source of his light. In his dark days, please, I beg you. Please. I have heard you. Go. Good night, babe. Good night. Ihoma.
Ne.
I know that you will never do anything to bring disgrace to this family.
The gods forbid, Ne.
I've been thinking about what you said last night. It is in time of trouble that our friends need us most. You can go and see Udeh.
Ne, thank you. Ne, thank you very much. I'll finish cutting my firewood, then I'll go.
There's no problem. Well done.
Come and help me now. Let me quickly go this one. Be cool. And do this one too.
Okay, I will. Take care.
Thank you for coming to sympathize with me, Ikenga. I bear no grudges for you. I am the one who should have apologized to you for siding with a son whom I thought was telling the truth. If only our young men will follow a path of honor.
Hey!
They're coming! No! They're coming, no!
No! No! Udeh! Udeh!
Udeh, 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 Udeh.
From the day he took the false oath, this was destined to happen. His corpse now belongs to the evil forest.
No, 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 no.
Let me send for the priest of Amadio.
You will win the wrestling contest.
Yes, are you telling me? Is she telling me?
But then, ma'am, how long will you be away?
I leave now from Bagoland. And tomorrow, the wrestling contest will take place. And then the day after that, I shall return. With honor and glory for our land. Do you doubt
it? I'm not doubting it.
Do you doubt
I'm
it?
I'm not doubting it.
Am I not your father?
You're my father.
What?
I'll be like you.
Yes. And I shall come back. I will come back with honor and glory.
My husband, let me take you for spirit and man on the way.
Now, all of you, be very careful. I heard that a boy was stung by a scorpion yesterday. Ada,
no.
Be very careful. You joking?
No.
I will make you proud.
Hello, no.
I will return.
Farewell.
Prince of Amadio, I greet you.
You have a message. Amadio has said your destiny does not lie here. You have to seek succor in another land. And that which you vowed never to use again will be your greatest asset, your strength.
But Akrika, how can I leave the land of our people, this land of our ancestors, and journey into the unknown?
By becoming a wanderer. There will you find your faith.
But tell me, wise one, is my fate a good one or a bad one?
The gods have spoken. Better leave before nightfall.
What does this mean? I have been lonely and disturbed, seeking meaning in a life that has brought only tears to me. Gods of our fathers, I call on you. If your hands are in what has been happening to me, just show me a sign. Show me a sign. Show me a sign.
Show me a sign!
Of my ancestors. Ikenga, your son, has decided to embark on this journey to the unknown as you have instructed. I asked for a sign. You showed me a sign. Sent rain to bid me farewell.